party people in a place to be. Your boy C Snacks. What's good, y'all? Little Debbie's came out with two flavors. For the holidays, she came out with the eggnog joints right here, and also the maple honey buns right here. But they don't call it honey buns, they say maple buns because it's maple syrup. I haven't really rocked with Little Debbie's in a long time because Little Debbie, she did me wrong, yo. I had Little Debbie's and, yo, I crapped my pants, rushed to the toilet. It was disgusting. This is like at least like 8 years ago. And I never really messed with the Little Debbie's again. It was like the Little Debbie, like the Swiss, the rolls that look like this, but with like the cherry or raspberry they got inside. I like eggnog, so I had to do it. Eggnogs, and I love some honey bun. They made the maple syrup joint, man. Come on now. This ain't right. This is not right. I can't have this cold. I'm about to go warm this up in the microwave real quick. Couple of seconds. Cause it's the final countdown. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, you see that? You see it's a little moist, it's like all steaming up there, the condensation of the heat and the whatever and the heatness, and it's nice and soft. Yeah, let's do this. Oh yeah. Man, what the keys at? It's cold outside. It's open. It smell all maple-y, honey bunny-ish. Yes, sir. Oh, look at that bad boy. See how it's like lightly melted on here? I gotta hurry up and eat it before it start to get room temperature or cool down. Like to taste it? Here go. Nom, 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 nom. Love it. I'm so happy I took the time out, went inside to microwave this. Banging. I could taste the maple syrup on top of it. It tastes like, you know what? This type of maple syrup, it tastes like the maple syrup, the expensive one. The one that's like $15 that's in a jar. When you're looking for syrup, you're like, man, I wonder how that tastes. But I ain't spending $15 on it. Yeah, this is what it tastes like on a bun. Yeah, but I ain't done yet. You know, I got some almond milk with the Remy glass. Yeah. Oh my God. You gotta try the maple bun by Little Debbie's with almond milk. Yo, banging flavor together. And this is like the vanilla flavor almond milk. I didn't get the regular one. Vanilla flavor with this maple bun by Little Debbie's, banging. Bro, yo, I'm excited about this because I seen this on Instagram. Junk Banter put this up and I was like, yo, I gotta find these. And I've been looking in the grocery store, couldn't find them till now, yo. Let's crack it open. Wow, this is a little, I like this size, nice and, you know what I mean? It's pretty big, it's bigger than, it's almost bigger than, yeah, it's bigger than the Twinkie. You know, a Twinkie is like shorter and not as thick, pause. Oh man, this smells just like eggnog. Oh my God, guys, I wish y'all could smell it, but here it is right here. Here it is, transformed, groove, dang. Summer, summer, summertime, but it's a winter time. Like to taste it, here it go.
Whoa, that is crazy sweet. Now, the cake part of this eggnog roll, it tastes like pumpkin spice, like a pumpkin spice, like breaded cake. And then the vanilla swirl on it. And then the cream filling is tastes just like eggnog, like you're drinking like an eggnog drink into a cake. Yo, this is dumb sweet. Oh my God. It's crazy sweet. Woo! This raised up my blood pressure. My diabetes done went up. I need an insulin shot right now. Man, I anticipated the eggnog flavor. It does have the eggnog flavor, but I don't know. With the vanilla icing around it, I wouldn't give it like a bad rating. I'll give this like a 3. Maybe that maple bun just got my taste buds all up. I should have did this first. This is mega sweet. You definitely gotta have some milk with this, man. It's your boy C Snacks. Peace.